club dance. Jerome. Here we go. Threw you off there, didn't I, buddy? I'm like that, aren't I? How's everybody doing? You know what? We are starting the show off with big news. Big news. Fletcher is here to share it with us, aren't you, Fletch?
Yes, I am, Shelly.
Anybody ever call you Fletch?
All the time. All the time. That's my nickname.
Okay. People call me Shell.
Hi, Shell. How are you?
Who do you have with you?
This is my girlfriend, Brenda.
Hi, Brenda.
Howdy.
Okay, what's the big news there, buddy?
Well, I just got back from the fishing trip of my life.
You did?
That's right.
Where'd you go?
Moorhead City, North Carolina.
Moorhead City, North Carolina. Is that what shirt you have on?
Yeah, it is. Moorhead City right here.
Okay. Tell me about your trip. King mackerel. You think this is a fish tail?
Holy mackerel!
How big were those mackerel?
30 pounds a piece. They were. 30 pounds.
Fletcher.
Well, they were.
30 pounds a piece.
Brought them everyone home, too.
You got them in your freezer?
No.
Just throwing out in the backyard?
I had to take them. My mother works at a school, and we had to take them there and put them in the big freezer.
Oh, so we're talking
big
tons of fish sandwiches for
big
those little kids.
Big fish.
That mystery meat that those little kids have always wondered about, now we know. It's that big mackerel. You know what? You ready to dance?
I'm ready.
Woo! All right, Brenda, y'all hit it. Here's Tim Minchie, you big old fish.
I've been loved, I've been left, I've been held and turned away. I've stood tall, I have crawled, seen my share of rainy days. And this old heart, if it could talk, would have some stories to tell. We have walked through heaven's door and the fires of hell. This old heart holds lessons and memories I could live through again. This old heart man, walked on and broken, dressed like an old violin. We stuck together through thick and thin, and you can't find a new old friend like this old heart. There are scars and there are secrets kept between this old heart and me. I'll never forget, still hear the threats of that woman scorned in half of me. I often call the best love of all, hurt the worst in the end. And after years and tears of pain, still all of me. So hard holds lessons of memories I couldn't live through again. And it's so hard men walked on and broken, dressed like an old violin. Lord, I can't remember all the places we've been, but we stuck together. This old heart. No, you can't find a new old friend like this old heart.
Tim Minchie, this old heart. Love's Got a Hold on You is up next. It's from Alan Jackson.
my doctor on the telephone. Help me, doctor, something's wrong. I can't shake it, it's gone too far. He said, tell me what your symptoms are.
Somebody else's trouble now. Somebody else says to worry about. Lord knows I loved him the best way I knew how. But he's somebody.
boy, howdy. Our love is meant to be.
Like the green hills that roll on forever, like the flower and the honeybee, like the giant redwood forest, our love was meant to be. Like the mountain snows melting into the mighty Mississippi, like that Delta cotton growing, our love was meant to be. Our love is a strong one, no wrong will tread on thee. Our love will go on and on, 'cause our love was meant to be. Like the smell of the rain in the morning, like the stars that shine upon the sea, like the sparks that fly on the mortal tonight, our love was meant to be. Our love is a strong one, no wrong will tread on thee. And I feel your arms around me. When I see what our love made in our little baby's face, God knows it was meant to be. Whoa.
Bob Connor.
Bob and
Sharon Connor.
Where are you two from?
Hastings, Michigan.
Hastings, Michigan. Do we have anybody else from Hastings, Michigan here with us?
Yeah.
Did you all come down together?
Yes, we did. 42 of us on a bus, yeah. Chartered it, came down.
Okay. Do you watch the show in Hastings?
All the time, yes. Very good.
What do you do there?
I engrave tombstones.
Engrave tombstones. What's the most interesting thing you've ever, or unusual, I guess?
Oh, I put a steam engine on one once.
You did?
Yeah. And I put a guy in a boat fishing.
Okay.
You know what he wanted to do? He liked to go fishing.
Yeah. What do you... what? If you were to have your tombstone, what would you want on yours?
A chiseler.
A chiseler, okay. What about on yours?
Dancing.
Dancing, that's a good one. All righty. Looks like... What are we doing? Sweetheart Shoddish? Okay. Everybody's doing the Shoddish here. Diamond Rio, Norma Jean Riley.
Wish I had a car. Top broke down, music up loud. Follow that girl all over town and see. Norma Jean Riley's gonna notice me. I wish I had a dog. Seen her in the park with a puppy on the string.
Martina Riley's gonna do it. To dance with the hottest moves and the latest style, get her on the dance floor and after a while you see, no more Peter Riley's gonna dance with me. Everybody says boom, boom, nothing you can do, never gonna see her with the likes of you. I say watch and see, no more Peter Riley's gonna do. Sing about her hair, her lips, and her eyes, bring her to tears, but my heart felt on steel. No, my Gina Riley's gonna fall for me. Everybody says, fool, fool, nothing you can do. Never gonna see her with the likes of you. I say, watch and see. No, my Gina Riley's gonna fall for me. Everybody says,
June Ritchie, here you are.
Here I am.
How are you doing? Who's your partner?
Fine. This is my partner right here.
Hi, Charlie. How you doing?
This is Charlie.
I'm Charlie Ritchie.
Yeah?
Charlie Ritchie.
That's right.
Who's a Charlie Rich?
All right.
Can you play drums?
Oh, yes.
Okay, who's your group on the floor?
Okay, the Indiana's Boots and Jeans Country Western Dancers. And I teach lessons twice a week. I teach at the Moose Lodge in North Vernon, Indiana, and I also teach at our own barn west of Scottsburg, Indiana.
Okay, did you teach all these people here on the floor?
I sure did.
And what dance are you doing today?
We're going to do the Sweetheart Stroll to the Whiskey Ain't Working Anymore.
By Travis Tritt? That's all right, fine. Here's the Sweetheart
there
Stroll.
There was a time I could drink my cares away and drown out all of the heartaches that hurt me night and day. When the thought of you came crashing through, I have one more. But now the whiskey ain't working anymore.
Everybody leaving? Okay. Where's June Ritchie? Come here and tell me about the Moose Lodge.
Oh, okay. I teach at the Moose Lodge at North Vernon, Indiana, and we're there every Friday night from 7 to 9. And we'll be going into their new moose now pretty soon. I think it's November the 13th, and we'd love for everybody to come out and see us at the new moose. We have a lot of fun.
You don't have any fun there, do you?
Oh, yes, I do. I also teach clogging on Thursday night.
Right.
So we have to get a little bit of all in.
That's right. We'll be back with more club dance. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. Stay with us. Club dance. You guys did a good job on that last dance.
Thank you.
We were talking about the new Moose Lodge,
and you didn't
tell us where it is. Because I know everybody there wants to go.
North Vernon, Indiana. And if you go to Madison and go straight up State Road 7, you can't miss it. And then go to State Road 3, go north, and we're right out there on the left. So you won't miss it if you go to Madison, Indiana now. That's Madison, Indiana.
Okay. Yep. We got it, folks. You heard
it. We'd love for everybody to come on out and see us.
Okay.
We'll teach you one out there while you're
right
there.
Right at that new Moose Lodge now. You know it, girl. Okay, who do we have here?
All right, we have Bud and Sue Keller from Wheeling, West Virginia. We are the Tri-State Boot Scooters from the Tri-State area of Pennsylvania, Ohio, and West Virginia.
Right. And how many people did you bring with you this trip?
We have 44 with Jamboree USA Tours. Our tour director, Deanna Whitehair.
Mm-hmm. And you're going to be doing a specialty dance here?
Yes, but we'd like to present you with one of our t-shirts, Shelley.
Okay, thanks. That's very nice. Thank you.
A souvenir cowbell from our Jamboree USA, the second oldest country music show in the whole world.
And what's the oldest?
The oldest is the Grand Ole Opry, of course.
I knew that.
But we're only second to the Grand Ole Opry.
Hey. Following good company.
That's right.
I like that. Thank you very much. Okay, now, y'all get in place. Vince Gill, Reba McEntire, Oklahoma Swing.
There's a redhead from my hometown that loves to let her hair down. She tears my heart out when she starts to sing. She's from the right side of the river, and she's pretty as a fish. Well, don't you know she's this old cowboy's dream?
Oh, there's a boy from Monkey City, and I sure think he's pretty. But I know he's trying to steal my heart away.
Show you how to do that Oklahoma swing.
Thanks, guys. Good job. Up next, Billy the Kid from Billy Dean.
Strapped on my holster low across my hips, the two Colt 45s with white plastic grips. And I'd head west through our neighborhood. Let's say, here comes young Billy and he's up to no good. Yeah. I rode a trail through the neighbor's backyard, shooting the bad guys through my handlebars. Known for my prairie folk far and near, being late for supper was my only fear. I miss Billy the Kid, the times that he had, life that he lived. I guess he must have got caught, his innocence lost. I wonder where he is. I miss Billy the Kid. These days I don't know whose side to be on. There's such a thin line between right and wrong. I'll live and learn, do the best I can. There's only so much you can do as a man. I miss Billy the Kid, the times that he had, the life that
he ended at the altar all alone. You could take a taxi to rob a bank in San Antonio. She just ran along a drinking, staring at her ring. She looked at me and said, I just can't get to ease the pain. Cause everyone that's phony in this one horse town, when my spurs hit the ground, I'm gonna just ride on out. Everyone less phony in this one horse town. Love it lasts so by the loneliness, branded by the blues. Gonna exit westward on my hat and cruise. She was talking crazy, but her heart was making sense. Moved a little closer and I kindly listened in. The hurt was running deeper than the scars would ever show. She looked at me and asked me, when love leaves, where does it go? Cause everyone that's phony in this one horse town, when my spurs hit the ground, I'm gonna just ride on out. Cause everyone that's phony in this one horse town, I've been lassoed by the loneliness, branded by the blues. I'm gonna exit westward on my hat and bruise. Hit the ground, I'm gonna just ride on out. There'll be one less phony in this one horse town. I've been lassoed by the loneliness, branded by the blues. I'm gonna exit westward on my hat and cruise. I'm gonna exit westward on my hat and cruise. I'm gonna exit westward on my hat and cruise.
Okay.
Rob Stone is up next, warning labels.
I beg her to stay and give me one more try. She said it's over, she said goodbye. Now I'm at this bar trying to wash away my pain. But every time I hear the jukebox, the tears fall like rain. They ought to put warning labels on a sad country song. Puzzle to your heart when you're left all alone. If you're drinking, you'll start thinking about love that went wrong. They ought to put warning labels on a sad country song. Whiskey and beer. No one ever warned me about the music I hear. I don't guess I would listen to what they said anyway. But at least I've been ready when the first sad song plays. They are the warning labels on those sad country songs. Harmful to your heart when you're left all alone. If you're drinking, you'll start thinking about love that went wrong. They are the good warning labels on those sad country songs. There's nothing harder on my heart than old Haggard and Jones. They ought to put warning labels on those sad country songs.
Club dance. How you doing, Candy?
Fine.
What's your last name?
Drake.
Where are you from, Candy?
Lafayette, Indiana.
Have you been to club dance before?
No, I haven't. It's my first time.
Your dad comes here.
Yep, my dad.
So you've been here very much?
Yeah, a couple times before.
And so your dad told me you wanted to say hello to who?
My boyfriend, Randy. Hi, Randy.
Boyfriend, Randy.
Hey, Randy. Have a good time. Have a great time.
Not here.
He had to work.
Tough love.
Oh, tough love. He had to work. Do you ever go any place without Randy?
Not very often.
You want any more?
No.
You see, he's not the jealous type or anything.
Yes, he is.
How big is he?
Yeah.
Not very big.
Good.
Hi, Randy.
Hey, Randy.
Would Randy get mad if you danced with other men?
Oh, if it wasn't my dad, probably.
Have you danced with anybody else since you've been here?
No, I haven't. Yeah. When I feel
like nothing, I'm are you going to?
I don't know. You
bring me back. I'm probably older than your dad. Do I count?
Yeah.
Well, if I set it up, then he wouldn't get mad, right?
No.
Well, who do you want to dance with?
I don't care.
Well, you and Randy hit it. You and Randy going out there.
Okay.
Hey, Randy. Do you want to say hi to her boyfriend? Hey, still Randy.
What's his name?
What's his name?
Randy.
Oh, your
Randy, I'm Randy.
Name's Randy. Oh. Oh, okay. Well, y'all have fun.
What nobody else can do. You make my sun shine and all my dreams come true. Ain't it great to be loved by someone like you? Ain't it great to be loved by
Thank you. Now here's Garth Brooks. We bury the hatchet.
Hey, all the neighbors' lights came on last night, just like they do every time while we have a little fight. It's getting to the point we can't get along. We're always fighting about things that should be dead and gone. We bury the hatchet, leave the handle sticking back out. We're always digging up things we should forget about. When it comes to forgiving, baby, there ain't no doubt. We bury the hatchet, leave the handle sticking out. Well, I was kissing on Cindy, hey, that I won't deny. But that's a long time ago, I let a dead dog lie. But if you want to cut me, Joe, I caught you down at the creek just 10 years ago. We bury the hatchet, leave the handle sticking back out. We're always digging up things we should forget about. When it comes to forgiving, baby, there ain't no doubt. Leave the handle sticking out. Hey, we got enough on each other. One summer years ago, I ran away. When I was only 4 years old, I'm a free-born man. You know my home is on my back. I know every inch of the highway, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad. Well, got a gal in Cincinnati, a little woman in San Antonio. Always loved the gal next door, but any place is home, I'm a free-born man. You know my home is on my back. I know every inch of the highway, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad track.
You.
Come back anytime. And Ruth and Charlie.
My home is on my back. I know every inch of the highway, every foot.